Welcome to the Trine Design Engineering Technology Program and our GD&T Lab. GD&T is short for Geometric Dimensioning and Tolerancing and is an engineering methodology for establishing the fit and function between mating parts in an assembly, a critical skill for design engineers. GD&T also establishes procedures for measuring parts to ensure they meet the engineering specifications. With the benefit of this awesome lab, Trine's ETD 123 class is a very hands-on applied course. Students will learn how to use the equipment, which is an important skill in and of itself. However, this also helps students better understand the GD&T system and the demands they place on manufacturing when they create geometric tolerances. An important component to this class is also a reverse engineering final project. Students will use the lab equipment to measure a finished product, then create a fully dimensioned and toleranced engineering print. This simulates common practices in industry for benchmarking and modernizing parts produced prior to our current engineering software and systems. A CMM, coordinate measuring machine, introduces students to common computer software and industrial applications for capturing dimensions. A state-of-the-art vision system with 12x zoom and touchscreen operation allows students to measure with state-of-the-art measurement equipment. This machine can measure to an accuracy of 2 microns or less. Additionally, data can be captured and shared with our 3D modeling software. We hope to see you on campus soon to tour our GD&T lab in person.